Hello, I'm Dr. Sunil Kini, consultant joint replacement and arthroscopy surgeon at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. Most patients are expected to get back to their normalcy after a hip and knee replacement, and that's the whole motive of doing it. There are certain modifications which we say, which is safer to be practiced after a hip and knee replacement. From the hip point of view, after a total hip replacement, there are certain activities which we ask them to preferably avoid, especially in the Indian scenario, that would be to sit cross-legged or squat, because that would cause a slightly higher chance of dislocation rates than the other activities which the patient can obviously do. From the knee joint point of view, after knee replacement, again, certain activities which we ask the patient to avoid as far as possible is sit cross-legged and squat. This is not because of a dislocation unlike the hip, but because by doing this, they put higher chances or put higher stresses on the plastic, which in this case may slightly lead to more chances of loosening of the implant and thus decrease the longevity of the implant.